Svoboda knocked it down right to Bradley. Drops it. Cicerelli shoots. Saved by Hextall. The puck knocked behind and rolls it in the goal mouth, but the whistle had blown. And we've got Chris Bratton and Sean Poteen squaring off. And Bratton gets the right hand going to work early and often on Poteen.
One of the things about this Flag Cup, they're big, but there's not too many guys that will drop their gloves and go with you. They are what you call pretenders. Bratton just Poteen, they use their size to try to intimidate you. They've got two or three players that will fight, but that's the one thing that you got to remember. There's some guys there, because they're big, doesn't mean they're tough, and that's what I think has happened right now. The Lightning are not going to take this, and that's a good thing, you know, is Chris Bratton going right now, putting a number on Sean Poteen.
And Chris with something to say to finish it off as Poteen has to put the jersey back on. And just seconds prior to that, Cicerelli with a great scoring chance. And Hextall coming up with a save. And there was